What if Pluto disappeared?
Huh? Oh no, he was my best friend!
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, if Pluto disappeared, Pluto, the largest dwarf planet in our solar system, will be missed by other dwarf planets. Secondly, New Horizons is the only spacecraft to have studied Pluto up close. If Pluto disappeared, other space agencies would surely be disappointed. Thirdly, Pluto is about 3.6 billion miles away from the Sun. If Pluto disappeared, our Sun would still miss him. Fourthly, if Pluto disappeared, the heart-shaped glacier present on it will be missed by Pluto's fans. Fifthly, Pluto's largest moon, Charon, is similar in size to Pluto. If Pluto disappeared, this unique and spectacular sight will be missed by many scientists. Lastly, if Pluto disappeared, the Roman god of the underworld after whom Pluto is named would surely be disappointed. What if Venus disappeared?
Oh no! I was just planning a trip to Venus!
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, if Venus disappeared, the Roman goddess of love and beauty after whom Venus is named would surely be disappointed. Secondly, as Venus is similar in size and structure to Earth, it is also referred to as Earth's twin. If Venus disappeared, planet Earth would be one sad lot. Thirdly, if Venus disappeared, the hottest planet in our solar system would no longer be visible. Fourthly, Venus was the first planet on which a human spacecraft landed successfully. If Venus disappeared, space fans would be one sad lot. Fifthly, if Venus disappeared, one of the brightest objects in the sky, popularly known as morning star and evening star, would no longer be visible. Lastly, if Venus disappeared, a favorite planet of 20th century science fiction writers would no longer be visible. What if Mars disappeared?
Yikes! I was going to be the first one to land on it!
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, if Mars disappeared, the Roman god of war, after whom Mars is named, would surely be disappointed. Secondly, Mars is known as the red planet because of the presence of large amount of iron oxide in its rocks and soil. If Mars disappeared, geologists would be one sad lot. Thirdly, if Mars disappeared, Olympus Mons, a volcano which is considered to be the highest mountain in our solar system, would also disappear. Fourthly, gravity is weak on Mars. One could jump about three times higher on it. If Mars disappeared, gymnasts would be one sad lot. Fifthly, if Mars disappeared, many rovers sent by humans on Mars would also disappear. Lastly, if Mars disappeared, the dream of many humans of actually putting a foot on Mars would never come true.